Wow, I just start off my day in traffic. Great.
Oh, what's up, guys? You know, it's your boy. I didn't vlog. What day I didn't vlog? Did I vlog Sunday? I don't think I did. I didn't vlog Monday either. Oh, actually, I did vlog Monday. I just haven't edited it. And Tuesday, I didn't vlog. You know, I had a bunch of homework, and you know, I don't like vlogging homework. But damn, man, I mean, I'm not really late to class. I still have like 15 minutes, 10 minutes, I think, something like that. But I've been stuck in traffic since I left home, like on random spots. Like, come on, like, god damn it, shit. And there's gonna be more traffic once I pass this damn light. So, great way to start my morning. I usually don't start my morning to vlog this early, but might as well because I'm stuck in traffic. So holy shit, yo, I was trying to get in my car, right? So I'm trying to get my keys out of my pocket and some fucking bee just comes out of nowhere, starts buzzing near my ear, and I swapped the shit out of that joint. Went whoop, that joint went flying, and I think it tried to come back after me, and I like came in my car real fast. I came inside, I'm like, oh hell no, I ain't getting stung today, not today.
But damn, look—they're almost—they're like halfway into the garage, the parking garage. Damn, Daniel.
Now it's time to get the hell out of here, yo. Oh my god, let's get out. Let's get the fuck.
Fat ass. Hey, jump, or not? Ow.
Diego on the news here. Oh, dang, no accident. I thought there was an accident here, but it doesn't look like it. They're just putting their, I don't know what they're doing here. They're doing something to the pavement. Oh, here's a guy. The guy right next to me is the speed camera guy. You mother... Oh my god. He's the guy that catches everyone speeding. He hides. He hides in little spots and look at him. Here, watch. It's this guy right here. Gay! Yeah, I caught you on my vlog, you bastard.
Cut your nose.
It's Bob's Marley's birthday. Turn up. Nah, I don't smoke, so.
Could you be loved? Poke.
It's your boy with the spotlight iPhone. I just want to say I fell asleep, man. I did. Yeah, I just knocked out. So right now it's like 9:30 and we're about to head to the gym because I haven't been there in like a week and a half probably. So we're gonna go get this workout in. I'm not gonna do my insanity videos, one because I have to do some homework, a little bit of homework, and so I'm just gonna work out really hard and do a little bit extra cardio at the gym. So let's get it. Hopefully it's not packed, because each time I go it's always packed for some reason, and every day at that goddamn gym it's always chest day. Everyone wants to work out their chest and arms, but no one, like, I don't see guys working out their legs really. It's always chest and arms, so it's whatever me, but it just bugs me because whenever I want to do chest, it's always packed. So we're about to see what I'm gonna work out today. I don't know what I'm gonna work out today. It depends. If the weight room is free, then it's chest. If not, then I'm gonna just do legs or back. So let's get it.
Okay, not a lot of people today. Everyone gave up on their summer goals, their summer bodies. Let's look at the weight room. Kind of looks packed, I guess, somewhat. It's not that packed, but somewhat packed for today. Look, you see, we got people like that just chilling on the machines. It's like, nah, I'd be doing that too. Who else? Damn. There's not a lot of people in the cardio, I'm surprised, because usually that's packed.
Checking it out, watching Justin and Gino's vlog, of course. It's what I do. Gotta catch up on some vlogs, you know what I'm saying? I already printed out my notes, my chapter notes for my criminal justice class because I got tired of writing and I'm running out of space. Like, I don't have a couple more, not a couple, I have like 20 more pages, but I have two more chapters, three more chapters to write. I'm like, nah, I'll just print it out. Got the green tea already done now. But yeah, the gym was good. It wasn't really packed, yo. The weight room was kind of packed. I did want to work out chest, but I did shoulders and back. So yeah, my back feels good right now. So that's it, guys. But I'm not gonna end the vlog here because yeah, I don't feel like ending the vlog. Okay, I'm weird. Okay. Drake and Rihanna singing Work, and then he sings his other song. What's it called? Drake's new song, One Down or something like that. I don't know. But look at him go behind Rihanna getting a little mini lap dance. Look at his face reaction. It's just hilarious. Like, he didn't even know what to do with that ass. Damn. Okay. God, this camera sucks at focusing, man. There it is. You can't see really his face. Oh, there he, oh. Oh my God. This camera sucks. You can't like see his face, but. And then look at this. So here's his new song. This is a new song too. When he does the little that dance move, I find that hilarious. Hey, he's eating the bachata. Let's watch that again. He's eating some Mexican moves. Oh, here it is. Hey. Boy, think you're playing a fucking banjo and shit. Oh shit, look at this video. Oh god, he's gonna s look at this tiger sneaking up on this other tiger. Holy shit. Dang, son. That tiger ain't playing games. Oh, he's like, you better back the fuck up. You better get the fuck. Damn, look at that tiger ready to strike. Holy shit. Oh yeah, it's late. It's 1:45 in the morning. Yeah, so I was watching YouTube videos and stuff, random stuff. So, what's that on the camera? What the hell is that? Okay. So, I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I still have to edit this vlog. Yeah. Hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good mumbo jumbo. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with a new vlog. So, let's keep it Gucci. Peace.